is an Extreme Rules match and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
All hail the Queen. Ladies and gentlemen, you are looking at one of the reasons that the women's revolution has become the women's evolution.
Listen, it was Charlotte who only took a couple months here in WWE, and Charlotte hasn't looked back since.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Maybe her biggest title defense yet.
Introducing the challenger from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair! And introducing the champion from New York, the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton!
A charged atmosphere as we get set for a SmackDown Women's title match. And almost everyone who holds the SmackDown Women's title has managed to make it their own and bring a special something to their reign.
That's right. This title is an opportunity to change the perception of being a champion. Someone will get that chance tonight.
And she finds an answer to Charlotte. Oh, foot just stomping down. Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
She's pushed into the corner.
Oh, be quiet, guys.
What a chop.
Oh, man.
Rabbit.
Clothesline. Flair is falling behind now.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
Slam.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Spine buster. Buster.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
Corey, a Falls Count Anywhere match can turn an entire arena upside down. How can a superstar put themselves in a position to win?
A competitor must put themselves in a position of power, a position of control. Render your opponent immobile and continue the assault.
It's all about making use of your surroundings. You can't take anything in the environment for granted.
Choke slam! That might do it. And momentum's fading away from her.
Yeah, but now we'll see if she can hold up against this burst.
Spinning sidewalk slam. And there's the Uranage. Landed them. A bad place to be for the challenger.
Falls Count Anywhere matches are absolutely no joke. And they're showing us that firsthand right now.
Uranage. Man, oh man.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranage.
A consistent attack being mounted on Flair.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
The champ is down.
To retain the title for some reason. She stops the count.
We're gonna see it way up there.
There it is! Outsider's Edge.
Look at her grabbing the momentum here.
Yeah, she just continues to unload on her opponent.
Trifecta!
For good measure.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
Yeah, she is in a rough spot now.
Charlotte needs to utilize some of her famous Flair stamina to get back in this.
I agree with you. We're gonna see it way up there.
The Outsider's Edge.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Big time spine buster.
Could lead to a big time win.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
The leg's trapped. Gonna roll through. Looking to execute this twisting Samoan drop.
Irish pit!
It's over!
Sidewalk slam.
More attacks like that will leave you gasping for air.
Yeah, it looks like it already is.
Slam! An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
Oh, my!
Inflicting pain at will.
Stomping down! Left by the turnbuckles.
Another
one for good measure.
And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb.
Her body can only take so much before we see a full collapse.
And a gut buster. A consistent attack being mounted on Flair.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
Got a grip. All the way up.
Down with a choke slam. Flair retaliating.
Nice leg pick.
Dropping the knee.
Suicide dive.
It's like a heat-seeking missile coming at you.
And the explosion occurring ringside.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring. She re-enters the ring now.
One wicked attack after another.
So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it difficult to regain any composure.
Hooked up.
Driven down.
Flair is falling behind now.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Spiked with a uranage. Spinning sidewalk slam. Are we going to see it? Way up there. There it is. Outsider's Edge.
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
Trifecta!
For good measure.
And her resolve's looking unsteady here.
Yeah, a lot of work going into keeping her down now.
Rapid fire, the old forearm smash combo. He changes the direction of that one. Quick exchange of counters there. Irish curse.
Not done yet.
Again.
How about one more?
Trifecta.
For good measure.
Flair is falling behind now.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Hoist it up.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex.
Moved at the right time. Powerful fallaway slam.
Spinebuster. Back crushing.
Got a grip. All the way.
Single choke slam. Spinning sidewalk slam. Uneasy lies their head. They wear the crown. The queen's in danger. Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Charlotte is losing grasp of this match now.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
Decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Countering the queen. Oh, a knee smash in the face. A constant assault from her here.
Her offense is on point right now.
This incredible core strength. Up and out with that raw strength. Counters! Oh, that backfired out.
chance.
A consistent attack being mounted on Flair.
This is impressive.
An inverted Texas cloverleaf submission. This is painful.
I'm going to tap out.
Tap out!
Shoulders,
a backbreaker,
and a gutbuster.
Flair is falling behind now.
Charlotte needs to find a way to reverse her fortunes.
I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these superstars, guys.
But the spoils will only go to the victor, and I have a feeling we're close to finding out exactly who that will be.
Look at this.
Slingshot cross body to the outside.
Tracking the opposition.
And she can't find a response for this assault.
Yeah, she needs to create an opportunity for herself fast.
Oh, no, she's got her on our announce table. This is not going to end well, gentlemen. What does she have in mind?
Yeah, she's able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will she also gain command of this match?
Uh-oh, positioning her opponent on the announce desk.
Uh-oh.
And a uranagi through the table. That is what you call a game changer, gentlemen.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
Cover.
One, two.
And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
Charlotte is losing grasp of this match now.
Charlotte's got to find a way to put her best foot forward here.
Nicely done.
Sliding back into the action. Now looking for something to waylay her opponent with.
Oh no, a sledgehammer. Better call the paramedics right now.
Well scouted by Charlotte. Pick the leg.
Oh man, that'll tear your hamstring.
And Flair gets that turn back on her. Turned that one around.
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Raw strength. A consistent attack being mounted on Flair.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. Out scrambling your insides.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Something even more devastating to finish.
She's trying one more time.
Shattering.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
And don't expect the champ to start going easy on him now.
That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. And she finds an answer to Charlotte. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Run right through with the spear.
Flair is falling behind now.
The Queen's perseverance being tested here.
Was a match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, the Superstar, Aimee Nikita Norton.
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor.